got the car loaded up. It is raining a little bit, and hopefully it'll stop soon. Got the world's best shuttle driver mom here. She's doing the shuttle for me today. Always much appreciated.
You're welcome, son.
Do you know where we're going?
Mm-hmm.
All right, first for me, tacos. And mama got a open here. She got a quesadilla. Gotta pay the
piper.
Pay the piper, gotta pay the shuttle lady. Luckily it was food. But this is the first having tacos
moving
before
sale.
A trip. I gotta run back and get my fishing bait. I always forget something, but luckily it wasn't too far. And I'm gonna go back and get my worms. So if you wanna smash this, I'm gonna get on the way.
Well, I remember what you told me. Said drinking was unholy. So Lord, can you point me to the creek? And I still keep it with me, tucked under all the memories. Your voice echoing throughout those trees. Land through unfavored weather and holes in the leather. These boots still covered in tar. Well, I'm still praying to the heavens and hope for them sevens, but hope only gets a man so far. When this game of life plays heavy on my heart, and love is tough, but loneliness is twice as hard. And I'll carry that bell everywhere I go, and they say pressure makes diamonds. How the hell am I still cold? I've seen heaven without dying, met the devil without trying, and they both seem to want to talk to me. But I'm all out of luck now, and my dreams aren't worth a buck. How it's tough trying to land on my feet when this game of life plays heavy on my heart, and love is tough, but loneliness is twice as hard. I'll carry that bell everywhere I go, and they say pressure makes diamonds. How the hell am I still cold? When every day is getting colder since that day in October when you told me it was over, so I left. Cause if you need me, well, I told you I'm on the better side of sober, trying to find a four-leaf clover. Get me out of this mess. This game of life plays heavy on my heart, and love is tough, but loneliness is twice as hard. And I'll carry that bell everywhere I go, and they say pressure makes diamonds. This game of life plays heavy on my heart, and love is tough, but loneliness is twice as hard. And I'll carry that bell everywhere I go, and they say pressure makes diamonds. How the hell am I still cold?
Once again with a shout out to Ryan and the tools, man. We have got to where we're going to camp at tonight. It's a well-known spot. You know, it's over here by the little beaver dam. Several people camp here quite often. There's a couple chairs and a fire ring. So just going to set up here. Got cleaned up, got the night outfit on. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see me or not, but anyway, got cleaned up, got the outfit they're gonna sleep in. You know, it's always feels good when you're in clean clothes. So we're gonna finish up dinner. Got the vegetables about burnt over there. That's what I was looking for. We're gonna finish up the dinner. We're gonna put that little fish with some chicken, and we're gonna have some, I guess, some chicken fajitas or something. Onion, peppers, and chicken, and little fish. So. Got some wraps, I guess more tacos. So about to get that fixed up and then hang out a little while, let the fire burn, and then call it a night. So.
Not bad.
Thank goodness for stores, because right now my fishing game is off and I couldn't survive for nothing. There's a little fish in there, but it's mostly the peppers and the onion and the seasoning and stuff, but you can feel a little fishy taste. All right, so it's been a pretty successful trip so far. Wanna just kind of check in one more time. Oh shit. Anyway, cut, take two. That's what it was. Scared to hell. Anyway, so we got a little bit of a fire going. I'm real close to it. I'm going to go ahead and start calling in the night. It's around 9 o'clock. So it's not as cool as I expected it to be. So might get cooler as the night goes on, or early in the morning maybe a lot cooler, so we'll see. We're prepared for it, so either way. It's around 8 o'clock, a little after. Slept in, and slept in really well. I didn't want to get up. It's a little cool. I think the temperature is like 51, somewhere in there, 50, 51. So it didn't get too cool last night, but it was perfect. It was good night. A little bit of wildlife. Had a owl, you know, hooping and hollering for a little while, and then had a pack of coyotes call out to their friends. They all met up for a little party somewhere and did their thing. But other than last night, man, it was quiet. So about to get me some coffee made, and do some fishing, or, you know, hang out for a little while. I ain't in no hurry, just enjoying my day. I think this is my favorite part of the morning when I camp. Waking up and getting your coffee. I think it really is. Or at least that's what I look forward to while camping. It's my first cup of coffee in the morning. And for the record, I do pack up before I do most of this, because my food usually is very close by. But since my shuttle service can't shuttle until later this afternoon, I have opted for a longer trip. Therefore, I'm not going to be in much of a hurry. Might poke around here for a while. Might even take a nap. We'll get it broke down, though. I usually break down camp and then do my breakfast and stuff. Was a good idea of having the tarp, because the wind last night picked up a little bit and was just throwing limbs and, you know, drops that was still on the tree branches and stuff like that. And I did for the first time go without the bug net. I mean, it was give and take. I feel like the bug nets let them in before, so it wasn't much of a difference other than just having a net over me. But I was thankful I had the tarp over me, because I could have got hit a couple times with some stuff. Not big stuff. Not no widder makers like some of the guys I've camped with. Shout out to them guys. Here's a pretty morning. 2 o'clock in the afternoon and got everything cleared up. Left it a little better than I seen it when I got here. Camp saw broke down. About to head on out, pedal around for a little while, do some kayaking. And so anyway, it's been a good night. Really enjoyed this place. Have to come back, you know, on occasion. Spend some time at the fire ring, you know, it's always fun. Anyway, check back in a little while. How's it going?